already to the bot maintenance bay, I see. How fortunate. Like a lot of things in life, keeping momentum going is important. I would stay out of their way. Slightly more complex, but you've proven to be at least semi-capable. I know I've programmed them to only consider certain tasks, but sometimes I get the odd suspicion that they've developed further processing capabilities. On to the next room. Do you like heights? I am rather fond of them. Maybe you should also enjoy heights as much as I do. Hint. Be safe now. One of the best modes of transportation ever invented. Well, at least the most scientifically complex. Process a bit here. You'll need yourself and the safe to be on the other side. You're doing quite well for you. Concerned about the excess of science juice outside the confinement of their pipes. I suppose, as long as you avoid triggering any incendiary devices, you should be all right. You'll have to initiate the room's boot sequence. Watch out! That's a big one! Watch out! That's a big one! Watch out! That's a big one! Thank you. Watch out. That's a big one. I suppose you could call that couch surfing. Just remember, you have access to heavy dimension here. Rather close.
Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it.
That wasn't horrible. I know the flooded areas have something to do with something. Well, what's it going to be? I hope that's the right choice. I recommend you take inventory of where the other batteries have gone. These doors will only open for BotBots. Two left, I believe. Gone a bit awry with their speed settings. That's a bit intimidating, isn't it? Wow. I can do is watch. Oh, this is so infuriating. One to go. I feel like that sometimes, especially now. Well, that was certainly a journey, wasn't it? I believe that you're not terribly far from the generator. After you restart it, the lockdown on the manor should be lifted. And then you can go, well, somewhere else. Oh! I swear I'm losing my hair by the minute. It's a good thing that mustache hair doesn't fall out.